Hello friends, welcome to Healthy Cooking, Healthy Living. This is Prajitha and today I'm back with a healthy come delicious come very simple and easy palak dal in my style. Now this traditional dish is not just full of nutrients but at the same time it's a delightful treat for the taste buds. At first I'm going to fry a half cup dal for 2 minutes on medium flame. Make sure you don't burn the dal at this stage. Be careful. Now let's add the washed lentils to the pressure cooker. Then we will add in some water. Almost 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of salt to this. And now we will pressure cook it for 2 whistles. Ta-da! Our lentils have been half cooked. Now we'll quickly transfer it into a different bowl. Now I'm going to use the same pressure cooker. At first we'll add in some oil. Into this we will add in 1 bay leaf, 2 to 3 cloves, 1 cardamom, small piece of cinnamon and half a star anise. Let's fry our whole garam masala for a minute and then we will add in 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Next we will add in 1 chopped onion. Let us saute it nicely. Now it's time for our ginger and garlic. I have taken 1 inch ginger and 5 to 6 garlic cloves. We'll quickly saute it and then we will add in 1 chilli. Now our onions have turned translucent and to this we will add in 1 teaspoon of chilli powder and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and we will saute this for a nice 2 minutes. Once our masalas have been fried properly, we will add in 2 tomatoes that is chopped and we will saute this till the tomatoes turn mushy. Once our tomatoes turn mushy, it's time for us to add in our freshly chopped spinach. I dropped some, I'm sorry for that. Now we will blend our spinach to the masala nicely and keep sauteing this on medium flame. After a while you will notice water releasing from the spinach. Now what we'll do is we'll keep sauteing this until our gravy turns semi-dry. Once our gravy is semi-dry, we will add in the half-cooked lentils into this. Now at this stage you can add in some more salt if you feel it's required. Next we will add some water into this. Now you can add or reduce the water content according to the consistency of curry you're looking for. Now we will slowly close the lid and pressure cook it for 2 more whistles. And ta-da! Our palak dal is absolutely ready. Oh my god, you can see how creamy and delicious this looks. I wish I could send some aroma your way, really. Now, to add in more flavor and also to improve the nutritional benefit of this dish, I'm going to add in half a teaspoon of our very own desi ghee into this. Just love to watch how ghee melts and blends with the dish as if it was meant to be there. Now a palak dal or dal palak, it tastes heavenly with hot steamed rice or with fulkas and rotis or even with idlis and dosas, they taste heavenly. Now here my mouth watering lunch is absolutely ready. Here goes our very own dal palak or palak dal with some hot steamed rice, some pickles, some cucumber and some crispy papads. First of all, friends, thank you for spending your valuable time with me. Secondly, please try this dish and also don't forget to subscribe, share, like and comment on my videos and also give me a thumbs up.